Hello?
I'm Ariana debose,
and welcome to my domain. Welcome to my bedroom. It's romantic and plush and a little shadowy. It was designed to be incredibly warm and sensuous and, yes, indeed, romantic. I mean, check this comforter. It's lovely. But one of my favorite things about this room is the paint color.
The walls, they have sparkles on them. And the greatest thing about it is when you light candles, your room glows.
Note the A. Ham hat. I just can't resist. It's my favorite bit of merch, swag, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, follow me.
So the whole goal with this living room was to keep it open and airy and light, but filled with beautiful pops of color to encourage creativity and conversation. Some of my favorite things in this living room, obviously this here mantle, the bar cart, this here beautiful painting. It just, it made this room sing. And also when I look at it, it just makes my mind start running with really cool ideas. So I frequently sit on this lovely, luscious couch and make notes and drink tea. And it's my safe haven. Dining room. We love the concept of a crowded table. So while it is a cottage and you have a limited amount of space, we keep things really minimal and clean line with a little rock and roll feel. That's what I feel like these chairs are, very rock and roll. Mixed textures a lot within this space. And we're gonna go into this room. See you in 2 seconds. Ha ha! See what I did there? Ugh, this bed. Can we just talk about this bed for a second? These arches, it's art all right by itself. And I tell you, this bedding is just sweet. It's a really good night's sleep right around here. Promise you that. Gold accents everywhere. I don't know, there's just something about light and shining that we really, really enjoy, and we thrive in this space. Love to see it. I love this kitchen. I think it's really sexy, actually. Very elegant, lovely display case, pops of color. But one of my favorite things about this kitchen are its eyes, these three windows. I spend a lot of time standing here with a cup of coffee, just meditating on the beautiful view of the creek. I also like to cook, or at least try to cook. So we've had some really, really great times around this burner, around this island. And again, keeping with that open flow concept, more love to be shared that way. And with that, thank you for visiting my domain. It's my home away from home where I come to find peace, solace, and inspiration. I hope you've enjoyed this little tour and maybe found a little inspiration for yourself. And I hope you have a really great day.